hill to get a good view as lava flowed from the world's largest active volcano. The lava continues to edge closer to the main highway on the Big Island, threatening to cut the quickest route connecting the east and west sides of the island. Those images are insane. I've never seen anything like that.
And you can't actually predict lava flow either. It's one of those things people don't, obviously if it's going from a higher terrain down, it's going to flow down, but you can't really predict it. And of course, it's beautiful to look at. Mm-hmm. It's one of those phenomena that you're like, wow, it's incredible, especially with the video and the pictures, but obviously very dangerous to get close to.
Hawaii is witnessing a historic event, the simultaneous eruption of two volcanoes. Mauna Loa, the world's largest active volcano, is being joined by its Big Island neighbor, Kilauea. It's the first time both have erupted since 1984, and while the double eruption is geologically significant, the volcanic activity is also important to Native Hawaiians, signifying the return of Tutukele, the goddess of fire. A native Hawaiian named Willette Akima Akau explained to the AP.
For me, this is an epic time for our people to have Poliahu at home on Mauna Kea and to have Tutupele here on Mauna Loa and for all the elements that we have been experiencing over the last few days. This is an epic time for us. This is the time for our kupuna, for our people, and for our children to come and witness what is happening as history is being made every day.
In practical terms, the eruption is sending gas and ash into the air. Its lava is moving slowly towards roads, but poses no immediate threat. Sightseers have been trying to get a closer look at the volcanoes. And Native Hawaiians.
World's largest active volcano. After years of silence, Mauna Loa is now heaving noxious gases and pillars of lava high above Hawaii's Big Island.
There have been signs that it will head.
This active volcano, Hawaii's Mauna Loa, is attracting a new rush of tourists after its latest eruption. Look at those pictures. That's real stuff. So far, the spectacular display is not threatening any populated areas. That's good. But the governor has declared an emergency. Mauna Loa's neighbors are preparing now for
many thousands of lava, roughly 10 stories high, gushed out of Mauna Loa today.
The world's largest active volcano began erupting on Sunday for the first time in almost 40 years. This time-lapse video shows glowing lava running down its slopes, turning the night sky red. Scientists say two new lava flows formed yesterday and managed to cross a private road, cutting off power and access to the Mauna Loa Observatory facility.
It does appear to be making a pretty strong flow at the moment.
Experts are keeping a close eye on the lava's movement, which is about 6 miles from Saddle Road, connecting the east and west sides of the island.
It could just as easily shift and start another flow as well. And we'll just watch it very, very carefully. We're thinking very, very much about, advances.
The state health department says the eruption could cause ash and sulfur dioxide to negatively impact air quality across the state. But the Hawaii Volcanoes National Park is still open and is drawing in spectators eager to see the flows. Many are hoping to witness a volcanic double whammy, both Mauna Loa's eruption and Kilauea's, a smaller, more active volcano, which erupted in 2018, destroying hundreds of homes on the island.
This is a rare time where we have two eruptions happening simultaneously. To the people of Hawaii, this is a very sacred event that we are watching.
For CBS Mornings, Jonathan Vigliotti on the island of Hawaii.
excited about it. It's like Mother Nature showing us her face. So yeah, it's pretty exciting.
Oh, it's just a phenomenon of how powerful they are. If you can get even close to them, it's just remarkable nature overall.
For me, this is an epic time for our people.